Jack is now aboard and is flying this plane.
Where you going, boy?
However, he wants me also to tell you that you will have to shut down one of the engines, which seems to be running a little roughly. But there is nothing to be alarmed about. Nothing.
What you want? 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 What you want with me? What you want with me? Because I'm going to get you. Right now. I'm going to get you. Yeah. I'm going to get you. Yeah, I'm going to get you. No, I'm going to get you. No, I'm going to get you. Yeah. You know I'm going to get you. You know I'm going to get you. You know I'm going to get you.
No danger. My God. You get in the hell out of here.
Please, sir, we know about
you. You're running. You coffins. The hell is your mom watching on TV?
Airport 75.
Throw the hand up.
Collision, white dots.
There it is.
I can't tell what's working and what isn't.
Alan, we are going to be able to land.
Oh, quit bitching and just fly the damn plane, for Christ's sakes.
I don't know if I can get my landing gear down and out. If it does come down, I can't tell if it's locked into position.
Wah.
I can tell about it, I guess.
Wah! I can't get the landing gear to work.
Radio 2?